Okay, we're gonna replace the OCZ. Well, in fact, not replace, but find out what type of screen this guy uses. It's a very beautiful micro bezel, 15.6 full HD, 144 Hz, most likely. Matte finish, IPS, NTSC 72% or something similar. Alright, so this one's been cracked. So this is the MSI. Steel 15M A11SEK. Alright. So, before we do anything, I want to be able to make sure I just disconnect the battery, or there's a little button here. Let's see if you press that, what happens? Good. So the unit did turn off, meaning battery did get disconnected, and try the power button. And it's not turning on. That's what I want. That's a physical disconnection of the battery without having to disassemble the entire unit. So this one will have some seals around it. So we're gonna have to carefully pry it open. Okay. That's the camera there. Do some inspection, look for some weak spots. Okay. Okay. Okay, we found some weak areas. So usually these webcam areas are always weak. Okay. Yeah, we could use a little bit of heat, that will help. That's about 100 degrees. Just give it a gentle much. Wow. Okay. Wow, okay. Wow. It's amazing, okay. There's usually tabs which you can find and pull. That did not prove to be what I'm looking for. So they didn't use what I thought they may be using.
There we go.
Before even touching it, just gonna check if there is high voltage on that LCD ribbon cable. Before I disconnect. Usually they're on the end, we're in voltage mode, ground to here. Nothing. Okay, and check here. There, I'll use my right hand better, move it up a bit more. Good, no voltage. That's fine, so it's safe to remove. So I'm Beautiful. Blow away all this stuff. Okay. So yeah. So that's the first part. We'll wait for the screen to come in. It's ultra slim, amazing screen. And that's the model we will need. Get the exact matching, or one that's designed for it. Same hertz and whatnot. And good to go. That's a 40 pin. Alright, thanks for watching. See you later, I guess.